Hello student, in this lecture we have also you have to study the one more application, that is transgenic fowl used for meat and eggs. Means the transgenic fowl means the birds. Next application, that is transgenic fishes are also used for protein rich meat. The next application, that is transgenic mice are also used for model for research. Then next, transgenic cow. Transgenic cow, it is also used for meat production, milk production, and also as a bioreactor. So next to this, we have to study these transgenic animals and their applications one by one. First, that is transgenic mice and cancer research. Through laboratory investigations, the transgenic mice that have been modified for using oncogenes, that is cancer producing gene, and thus develop a certain type of cancer. So such transgenic animals are used for research into cancer treatment and also for prevention of malignancy. Next to this, the transgenic mice are also used to test safety for polio virus. In the laboratory of Howard Laboratory in USA, the transgenic mouse model used for investigation of breast cancer. Next to this, the different oncogenes, that is MYC and RAS, are identified and they are used to find out if there is breast cancer in mice. Then these genes are, both genes are transformed into these mice. Then next, that is transgenic farm animals. Many transgenic farm animals are improved for meat production, milk yield, milk quality, and disease resistance or disease free status. So at the beginning, dairy cow provided 2000 to 3000 liters of milk in a year. But today, Holstein cow, you remember this cow name, it is asked in CAT or NEET exam. That is, Holstein cow provides 6000 liters of milk in a year, or also 10,000 or about 8 to 10,000 for base one. A hen lays about 70 eggs per year, but nowadays, today, it lays about 250 eggs in a year. Next to this, the main objectives for improved transgenic animals through gene transfer. So which are the objectives? First, that is efficiency of meat production. Next to this, to maintain the quality of milk and also meat production. Then also maintain the wool quality and quantity. Next, disease resistance is formed in these animals. These animals are free from diseases. Then production of low-cost pharmaceuticals and biologics. So these are the main objectives of improved farm animals. Next, we are to study the transgenic cattle for food production. Means the transgenic cattle, through laboratory investigation, researchers has provided or increased the beta casein and kappa casein. So this offsprings gives about 2 to 80% increase in beta casein and 2-fold increase in kappa casein. Next to this, transgenic cattles which are used for human therapeutic products, means therapeutic products are also used by using cattles. So this is a secondary application. First application, that is to improve meat production, milk yield, quality of milk, wool quality, wool quantity. But second application of cattle, that is human protein, have been expressed in milk. They may be human lactoalbumin. So this is a secondary application is produced, that is to form a protein for human therapeutic production. The mammary gland of dairy cow, it is the best example for protein production industry. So these are the examples. Also the Tracy, a transgenic cow, was born in Scotland, and he produces human protein in her milk. So Tracy cow, you also remember, was born in Scotland. This question is asked for match the following. So it produces human protein in her milk and also products. Next to this, one transgenic cow would more than sufficient for production of annual world supply. Then factor 8 is essential for treatment of hemophilia. You know that factor 8 and factor 9 are required for hemophilia, blood clotting factors. Next to this, that is transgenic sheep, means human growth hormone gene is introduced in sheep. Which hormone? Human growth hormone gene is introduced in sheep for to improve growth and also for meat production. So bacterial genes, which are these genes? Cis-E and Cis-M, Cysteine-E and Cysteine-M, both the genes are identified and cloned into sheep to increase wool production and to improve the quality of wool. So quality of wool can be improved by introducing this Cysteine-S and Cysteine-M genes, which are involved in production of cysteine amino acids, which are used for keratin proteins. So both the genes are introduced in sheep to improve meat quality and wool quality. The next animals, transgenic animals used are pigs. The objective of gene transfer in pigs. What is the objective of gene transfer in pigs? That is improve growth or to increase growth. for meat production. And also these pigs are act as a bioreactors. The pigs are considered as a breed for heart transplant. Means mostly pigs are regarded as a base breed for heart transplant. Because the reason is asked in exam, why pigs are regarded as best breed for heart transplant? Because pig's heart is a small size and similar size as that of human. And pig's heart wall is used in human surgery. Human heart surgery. So pigs are regarded as best breed for heart transplantation. Then pigs clones are also produced. These pigs clones are produced and these are also used for organ transplantation in human. So it is called as xenotransplantation. Then next animal is fish. Then transgenic fish, which are the varieties of fish. These are fish like Atlantic salmon, catfish, goldfish, then rainbow, zebra fish, tilapia, etc. are transferred with growth hormone. Chicken, crystalline protein, and E. coli, hygromycin resistance gene. Then, what is the significance? That is, transgenic fish shows increased cold resistance. Then, it also improved growth. The quality and quantity of fish production, its preservation and economic value of fish is also maintained. So in this way transgenic fish are used. Then last animal, transgenic chicken. They are used to improve the genetic makeup of strain with respect to built-in, means in vivo, resistance to viral and coccidial diseases. It improves also better feed efficiency. They show lower fat and cholesterol content. They rich in high protein content. High protein containing eggs. Also better meat qualities. So in this way we have to study these different transgenic animals. First transgenic animal, that is transgenic mice. They are kept in Howard University, USA as a model for research. As a model for breast cancer, it is also used against the cancer research. Next to these, after transgenic farm animals, then transgenic cattle to increase the kappa casein and beta casein, then transgenic cattle for secondary application, that is better protein production. Next to this, here use the transgenic pigs are also used, and the transgenic pigs are used for heart transplant in human. That is the size of the heart is similar to human size, and the human heart walls are also used in heart transplantation. So the clones of pigs are produced and these are used as a animal organ in human transplantation. Then different fishes are also used, transgenic fishes, are used to improve the high protein meat quality. Then quantity, also cold resistance, different preserve, different properties, economic values and preservation. And last, transgenic chicken. Transgenic chicken is also used for better feed efficiency, lower fat and cholesterol levels, high protein content, better meat qualities. So, okay.